Big chaos in the Rajya Sabha. The farmer bills are through but under very controversial circumstances. Take a look.
Rare scenes in Parliament today as two controversial farm reform bills were passed on the first Sunday on which Parliament functioned. The opposition was demanding a show of strength and wanted voting on sending the bill to a select committee, supported in this move by parties like the TRS and the Biju Janata Dal. But when the deputy chairman continued the proceedings and passed the bill by voice vote, there was pandemonium.
Derek O'Brien tried to tear the rule book. Show me one piece of footage of me tearing a rule book, I'll quit my post as MP. I never did, but I showed him the rule book. This government did not expect this kind of opposition, so they denied us a chance to have a division.
The ruckus happened because of the deputy chairman. He's responsible for what has happened today. BJP does not have the numbers inside. He just had a voice vote over there.
Now opposition members have moved a no-confidence motion against deputy chairperson Harivansh for not following the rule book and pushing through the legislation.
And you all are moving a no-confidence motion against the deputy chairperson?
Yes, notice has already been given.
Once a resolution is given by more than 20 people, the deputy speaker cannot sit in the chair till it is settled.
During the debate on the bill, several opposition leaders accused the government of privatization and abolishing the minimum support price. But the centre defended itself.
मैं प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी की कृषि किसान और एमएसपी के प्रति जो नियत है उसकी तरफ आपका ध्यान दिलाना चाहता हूँ। लगातार इस दिशा में एमएसपी की बढ़ोतरी हो रही है।
Immediately after the passage of the farms bill, the Prime Minister tweeted even in Punjabi to reassure farmers that the MSP system will continue and government would procure food grains. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi tweeted saying the farmer who grows gold from the earth is forced into tears of blood due to the arrogance of the Modi government. Democracy is ashamed because of the manner in which the government issued death orders against farmers in the form of an agricultural bill in the Rajya Sabha today. The government accuses the opposition of doing gundaism in the Rajya Sabha. The opposition in turn accuses the government of saying that they were trying to avoid a vote. Either way, it's a new low and unprecedented and leaves a very sour taste for our democratic system. With camera person Ashwini, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.